A Western Sydney car detailing business has been destroyed by fire, with investigators not ruling out arson. Luxury cars were lost and a neighbouring business was damaged.
An orange glow tearing through a Wetherill Park car detailing business just after 11 last night. When 88 went up in flames, five firefighters, followed by another 50, were called in to help.
When our crews got here, they were confronted with significant fire activity in one of the factory units, with the flames venting high into the roof.
The business is known for making luxury cars look their best. Two of those cars were destroyed. The owner's now trying to salvage a little of what's left in this section of the building.
Firefighters were able to contain this fire pretty much to the unit of origin.
But an adjoining cafe was also damaged.
It's a really good shop and I'm so sad that that's happened.
Employees were turned away today. The factory will be closed for some time.
A really difficult start of the week for them.
The flames were ferocious and intense, largely because of the combination of plastics, rubber and timber inside. It took crews an hour and a half to extinguish the blaze.
The cause of the fire is still unknown, but it is being treated as suspicious. Angelique Opie, 7 News.